still on or not. Do you even want me to net it or not? Just take them off outside the boat. Yeah. Where's your pliers?
I'm gonna do what I did last time, where I was pulling the thing in and just giving it a few jerks and stopping.
What's it feel like?
Oh, it's bad. I got that one the other time, just giving it a couple of jerks and stopping. Mm-hmm.
Pretty good one too. Can you get the nut? Can you nut him or not?
Yeah, just
bring him over here so I can do the lifting nut so it doesn't get stuck. Go ahead.
There we go. Tell your dad I'm looking for him. I'll speak to him.
It's on the Yo-Zuri too. What is it? It's got to be a sheep, right? Is it? Of course, everything's freaking stuck. And you hit it like a bat out of the hack, too. Nice.
There we go.
And the Yo-Zuri.
Finally.
I changed the collar, too.
Well, we knew it was, you know, you hit like a freaking sheep head, but then it was it. It's just freaking whacked it really. Let's get these other things in.
I'll pull down my lines out there. It's a chunker too.
Chunk a bunch of Fritos corn chips.
But I didn't catch him during the tournament. Can you keep him?
Oh, yeah.
He's 18. Oh, he's 18. Did you say, oh, yeah?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, this sun's bad. That was a gar. Oh, was it a bass? Why did you see it as a bass? Yeah, it's a bassy. It's okay. Mm-hmm. You want to hand me the players? Look at the size of this freaking gar. Oh yeah. Oh wait, he's not that big. Yeah, when I saw him swiping the water. I just got off. Can I hold it?
Yeah, hold the line.
Can I let it go now? No. Should we bring it to shore?